do you want to be on a Saturday night than right here at the River?
Coyotes will win the draw. Ronta gives it to Demare. Coyotes want to clear it, and they'll get it back to center for Derek Stepan. He leads the rush. Stepan right to the net, and a stop off the glove. Carter Hart.
Oh, my goodness. Derek Stepan, what a dirty toe drag. And he walks right around him. That is absolutely dirty. And then the save. Flyers are putting on him. Talk about aggressive penalty kill.
Niskanen will send this one around, but a great keep by Ekman Larson. Side of the net, rolls in front, Keller! And a stop that time, Carter Hart. Back out high, Kessel. So the Coyotes getting a few looks here. Keller, one of them, no score tonight in Glendale. Trying to play it down low, Schmaltz is there as well. Forced in behind the net and around now for Jordan Osterley. Now Keller for Labushkin. Gets a wrister, pat save that time, Carter Hart.
Oh, I like that play. To control the rebound. You never know where it's going to go. Might hit a body in front, which it did there off the skate of Schmaltz.
Now Travis connecting. That shot blocked away. Coyotes are looking for a clear, and they'll get it out.
Connecting's one of those guys. He can absolutely fly. Loves to get under your skin, too.
Bouncing puck, and it rolls in!
Speaking of starting to heat up, how about Brad Richardson? That led all Coyotes. And it doesn't get any sweeter than that. I'm not sure if Jacob Chychrun redirected that or not. Definitely the attempt was there, but that's a bouncing puck. And either way, Hart has got to make that stop. That is absolutely horrible. Complete deflation on this Philadelphia Flyers bench. A one-hopper.
Maybe in behind the net, Nick Schmaltz. Big wide turn to the line. Labushkin surveys to Osterley with a shot towards the net. They score! Deflected in front again! And it's 2-0 Coyotes!
And what do you say? Nice D to D back to Osterley. He just fires it. And I'm not sure who this goes off of. Your guess is as good as mine. Here's a look at it.
Went off Niskanen, right?
Well, I think that goes off Soderberg's stick. He's got the white tape on his blade. And that puck drops, I believe, or maybe not. Who knows, who cares? It's in the back of the net. That's all the Coyotes are worried about right now.
Well, for the time being, we'll give it to Jordan Osterley.
And this, once again, as we mentioned, a real fragile Flyer group.
2-on-1 led by Hinostroza. Cuts to the middle with a wrist shot. The stop there by Carter Hart.
To make, and here is Vinny Hinostroza. Starting to play some real good hockey, bringing the energy, taking the puck to the net. I think this is the second or third.
Keller's got it. Little drop there, Ekman Larson trying to bounce it in front. Roborov can't clear it. Coyotes spread it around to the front, a shot and a goal! Keller buries it on Carter Hart. Power play goal, and Boyer, the Coyotes rolling in the desert.
First 30 seconds, the Coyotes chase this puck down in the corner. Puck retrieval, and look at that playmaking. Taylor Hall to Clayton Keller, middle of the ice, and he bangs it home. I don't think he gets all of this one, but it finds the five hole of Hart. I love that beaver tail by Clayton Keller. He wanted it, and he got it.
On previous teams, Tyson, but here he's more of the finisher. He said it's been an adjustment as a shot off the pipe by Keller. And the Coyotes will look to keep here. Keller coming close. Back to the front. He tried to finish it off for Soderberg in front. Flyers working it around here with 20 seconds to go. A look, Niskanen across to the middle. And now a follow-up and a stop. Ronta loose in the crease. Ronta's down and he's got it.
Looking for his third straight win in a row. Broken play. Hayes with the shot, that left pad out of nowhere, and somehow onto Ronta.
And back out high it goes. Sanheim is shot. Pad save that time, Ronta. Yeah, it looks like another penalty coming up here against the Coyotes. Out to go in the period. This one forced back. Hinostroza for Lawson Kraus. And now Galagoski across to the middle. Kraus scores! Lawson Kraus! With 0.3 remaining in the period. And there's the backhand again.
because it's the fourth goal of the game, but it is huge. And that backhander is ridiculous. Lawson Krause, we've seen him do this two or three times this year, loves the backhander, one of the toughest shots in the game to stop.
He gets bumped from Niskanen. Now the Flyers bring it right back in, and a goal. Pitlick. And it's a 4-1 game.
I think that's the first shot of this third period, and it finds the back of the net. And Pitlick, right through the middle of the ice, navigates, uses, I believe, Goligoski as a screen, and that's posted in. What a shot. That beats Aiden Hill.
I think Soderberg had a almost a wide open net there on the one side, too, on that feed by Lyubushkin. Laid in behind the net, Gostisbehere stripped away. Chance in front, Keller, he scores! Clayton Keller, 12th of the season, second of the night. They get it right back, it's 5-1.
Your offense, I would say the Coyotes do here. Good cycle down low, Gostisbehere gets the puck, gets his pocket picked by Nick Schmaltz. The chemistry, he finds Clayton Keller, and this is just dirty. All in one motion, heel to toe. Top shelf ripper by Clayton Keller, bar, post, and down. And Clayton Keller starting to heat up.
Moved out by Gostisbehere, up on the wing for Couturier. Now Couturier through the slot, and they score, sharp angle. That's Justin Braun, the defenseman. It's a 5-2 game.
For so long, 40-plus minutes with intermissions since your last shot. And you get thrown into the fire. The first shot gets by. It was a perfect post and in, and now this one. And this really hurts the confidence for Aiden Hill. And this is a guy, if Antti Raanta is out for any sort of time, he's your number one guy.
To Gostisbehere with a blast. That was blocked away. Chychrun on the block. Back out high. Provorov, he fanned on it. Coyotes will turn the other way into the empty net. Stepan, and he scores. Short-handed goal for the Coyotes, and you would figure that should be enough, Tyson.
Body, Jacob Chychrun right there. Takes one for the team. Another one there. Derek Stepan, he makes 1,000% sure on this one, puts this right into the empty net. Nice little move there on the blue line. There's a look at him. Long night for him.
Flyers win the draw. Gostisbehere out high. He shoots up high that time. Hill, he got the rebound. Good sequence there for Aiden Hill. Nick Schmaltz, Lawson Krause, and Phil Kessel. The Coyotes will head to Florida. Here's a chance in front, Keller. And it almost snuck through. Moves it along, and that's going to do it. What a homestand. Coyotes take care of business on home ice. They went 3 of 4 on this homestand.